Next, an extreme close-up, or ECU.
Now again, we're scaling everything to a human being, and what are we doing here now? All we're showing is only a part of the human's face. It could be an ear, it could be an eye, it could be the mouth, it could be a nose. Shots like this are deliberately used for a reason. They're usually used to invoke a response from the viewer, be it the right response or the wrong response. I remember once I was watching a movie, it was intended to be quite intimate, and they showed a real close-up of a woman's red lips. And everybody was supposed to get aroused, and yeah, everyone got aroused, all right. They all started laughing. It wasn't the right, it didn't invoke the right response. So you have to be careful when you select shots like that, because they do sometimes invoke the wrong emotional response from the viewer. But no matter what, they are impactful, and they will invoke some kind of a response from your viewer. Watch the difference between this shot, which is a wide shot, and will suddenly cut to an extreme close-up. This is so close, you can even see the spider webs in the teeth of the dinosaur. And you can be sure shots like this have impact, but are you making shots like that in your videos? If you're not, start doing so.